Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is the day 4 of our summer fun challenge. So today we're making blanket fort. I'm going to share two ways that we made the blanket fort. You can use this as inspiration and make it, or you can make your own version. Here for the first one, it's a quick way to build a fort using a blanket and a bangle. I just used a command hook and then put the blanket through the bangle, and then in the center I just hang it to the hook and tucked in the edges under the blanket that is on the floor. It is so simple, and that was too small for two of my kids, so we built a big one using the curtains I have. You can definitely use blankets in the space of curtains. So here I used three curtains and I just looped it through the thread and I hanged it on the window. So, and I tucked the edges in the sofa, which is next to the bookshelf. This is really spacious and a big one, and they're happy to. Well, three of us can happily sit in there and have fun. And the bonus point is our bookshelf is right next to it. I just used some clips to hold it together. And that's it for the day 4 of this summer fun challenge. So I can't wait to see your version of blanket fort. You can share your version in the Facebook page. I'll link that in the description below. And thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow for day 5.